We built the world's largest cereal bowl, and we're gonna fill it with powdered milk and expired cereal.